Don't shoot me, man. Don't shoot.
Hello? Yeah! We can come on, Carl.
American!
You love being American?
Damn, I love that.
We'll get this to go! Do the sports you guys ask for.
Commissioner, we're glad to see you.
Don't sweet talk me. I've been on the force for 20 years.
How old is this guy?
Hey, I heard that.
We're sorry, Commissioner.
Alright, let's get down to business. You know I strongly dislike you two, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, two bodies were discovered today at 366 East Main Street. You guys better not screw this one up. The mayor's got my this one.
You got it, sir.
Hey, get out of my office!
What do we have here, boys?
It was a double homicide.
Oh, look over here. We have a bullet. From this, we can get the gun fired and prints.
Great, great. I'd like to get a swab of that,
I'll send it off to the lab as soon as possible.
The hair fiber. Black hair. In there.
That looks like we have some blood.
Let's swab it.
Test it. Yeah, it's blood, all
right. Shot right in the stomach. This is a strange wound. Almost like he was stabbed. Great. Pick up his head.
Yeah. Now let's check what this painting is.
Flip him over, see if there's anything on the stomach exit wound.
The victim looks like he was stabbed from the right side to the left.
Blood splatter. Yeah. The victim's missing an eye. Oh my god.
This murder is more sick than we imagined.
He put his life into that painting.
So, what did we find?
Well, guys, the prints on the casing match someone named Justin Plug.
Justin Plug? This record's as big as my dental bill.
Let's go check out his house. We've had a warrant on that for a while.
Alright. Thanks!
No problem, guys.
Good job!
Peace!
Justin Plug?
We have a warrant for your arrest.
Open up! I don't think he's home. Get the lights. Oh my.
Here's the victim's eye. Looks like we have a piece of reverse evidence proving that it is Justin.
That gun is probably stinking with prints.
Let's take this to the lab. Wait!
Someone's coming!
Here.
Get the lights!
Oh my god. I think we got away with it.
Think so?
Yeah, Jitters hope so. Hand will stop shaking.
Freeze, scumbag!
How did this happen?
You're under arrest for the murder of Ryan.
I didn't do anything.
Get on the ground.
I didn't do anything.
Get on the ground. Put your hands behind your back.
Where are we?
for interrogation, that's where you are.
Oh, and we're the kind of cops that don't play by the rules.
Who are you?
You're the FBI!
What did we do?
You know it damn well what you did.
No, you guys are gonna make us do this the easy way?
Or the hard way. We didn't do anything. Anything.
Ugh. Admit to the murders and we'll make this simple.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
You know damn right what we're talking about.
What? You make me so angry. Just tell us what we need to know.
We're following the law, so we'll kill one of you if we have to. Alright, if this isn't working, we're gonna resort to other measures.
What you have?
Scumbags. You didn't want to play by the rules the first time. Listen, like, I'm gonna like this.
What? Whoa. Oh. We need to use this. We need to get out.
Get in there! You don't want to play by the rules? I didn't do anything! Don't say that!
I didn't do anything! I swear!
Yeah.
I didn't do anything!
Yeah.
Don't do this!
I'll plunge it out of you! You want to tell me what I need to know?
I didn't know anything! I swear! I don't know anything! I didn't do anything!
Your friend will rat you out, you scumbag!
Get out of here! We're doing some interrogation. Nick, get on the chair and sit down. Okay, I'm gonna give you one last chance. Are we gonna do this the easy way?
Or what?
Or the hard way?
All right!
I'll tell you. Hold on one second. Are you gonna record it?
Hello? We got him.
That sounds divine.
You've done a fine job, boys, but your methods are unorthodox. And if you're not careful, the law's gonna be after you. But you're damn fine cops.
You're a funny one, Commissioner. But we couldn't be held by the law. You know that.
Yes, I know that very well. So what happened with these guys?
It was a dark night when Justin Plug and Nick broke into the house.
Justin, wielding a katana, snuck in and stabbed Ryan in the back, splattering blood all over the painting and leaving one hair behind.
Nick snuck into the house, found his first victim. He led him to the basement. As he pleaded for his life to let him go, he wouldn't listen. He just brought him further and further. "I beg you, don't take my life," he pleaded. But it was over.
Great job, boys. I can't believe you figured this out.
It was nothing, Commissioner. We may have strange antics, but we got the job done.
Like always, looks like you got him just in the nick of time. Yeah. Oh my God. I've got another assignment for you boys. And this time, it's personal.